guys, thanks for joining me. This is Blake down at Holiday World League City, and today I want to take a little time and go over the 2018 Solitude 310 GK. First thing right off the bat is this beautiful automotive painted molded front cap. What that means to you is basically it's not going to fade. LED lighting all across the front there, illuminating it, making it look very nice at night, and also helping with hooking up when it's dark. Rotoflex front kingpin here. It's gonna cut down almost completely all that chucking and the rough takeoffs and stopping. Underneath is your bay for your generator. If you wanna have one installed, we can do it easily. Otherwise, it's just extra storage. Of course, you do have your Furion solar charge prep. Again, not anything that's gonna run the whole farm, but it keeps your batteries from dying and gives them a nice trickle charge. High gloss exterior, pinch roll laminated wall, looks beautiful, but it's also very strong. I think that might be why they call it the Solitude. I don't know. Frameless windows, very, very nice. They look very beautiful, but there's a purpose. Those frameless windows, don't let those seals be exposed, cutting down any chances of a leak. Huge under compartment baggage storage, held up by magnets, unobstructed pass through. It's phenomenal. So, spray port, few plugs, auto level system, hydraulic level up, push of a button, step back, let it do its job, it'll level it automatically for you. Three-year structural warranty, of course, comes standard with almost every Grand Design product. Huge awning. It's just a beautiful coach. Let's have a look on the inside. So, welcome to the inside of the 310 GK by Grand Design. I had to take a seat in these awesome, awesome Thomas Paine chairs with massage, heat function. Also has a nice LED feature, strips inside the cup holders and underneath. You do, of course, have your tri-fold pull-out sleeper sofa. Makes into about a king bed. So if you're gonna be buying sheets, go ahead and get the king. Electric fireplace at the bottom puts a nice, beautiful show on. It'll also put out real heat. Big LED TV hides away so that you can get some visiting time in, not just focused on that. A lot of counter space, solid surface. Looks at first that there may not be plugs in the kitchen. Not to worry, they're actually undermounted here under the cabinet. The reason they do that so you can have that nice real tile backsplash across the back. Giant island kitchen. This unit itself is actually going to be dishwasher prepped. What that means is basically their plumbing is there if you want it. If not, you just get a very nice big cabinet area for pots and pans. 60-40 split sink, stainless steel, nice household features. What I love that Grand Design does very well, and they were the first to do it, is this huge household pantry. I doubt I would ever fill that up. A little extra buffet counter space here. Residential Samsung fridge. Wonderful, wonderful feature. The AC systems on the Solitude are actually gonna be what's called a racetrack setup. It's gonna cool the inside of this unit 23% faster than any of the competition. It's also a lot quieter. As we go up to the top here, they do a good job of installing nice little handrails, help you get up and down. So bathroom, fantastic design, almost a full wall shower, nice upgraded shower head there. As we come here to the top, you do get your full king bed on an east-west setup on a slide. Gives you all this room in here for getting ready in the morning, getting dressed. Also, nifty little spot, sit down, put on your shoes, and doubles as storage. Six drawer dresser at the front. You're not gonna be fighting over sock drawers, I promise. Secondary AC up top. Phenomenal closet at the front. They put in these nice little shoe racks at the front. You still get your hanging area. Secondary closet. If you want to wash or dryer, great. If not, there's your extra closet. Thank you so much for joining me. Again, we just went over the Grand Design Solitude 310 GK. My name is Blake. I'm here at Holiday World League City. please, please feel free to call me if you have any more questions or you just want to comment on how goofy my video was. Phone number here is 281-724-2050. Again, ask for Blake. Thank you. When you go, 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 RVing!